This is so... Well, let me play this part. Let me play this part right here. Yeah, if this is not the best anime with the openings, it has to be top three, bro. We got all the Gintama opening. I think it's right since we watched some Gintama videos in the past, and I'm about to watch the show. So let's just get straight into it. Let's see what the openings are talking about. Oh, so we're getting straight into it. Okay. I think I heard this in the top 100 anime openings. Yo, I already messed with Gintoki, bruh. I know he got a funny personality to him, but he can get real serious based off all the videos I watch. Bruh, I can tell this opening is gonna be very nostalgic after I finish the show, bro. I can tell. I'm gonna take my time and enjoy every episode for y'all, man. Man, opening two. Oh yeah, I'll say opening one, that's a 10. That's a 10, that's good. Okay, I like this. Bro, this character is so interesting to me, bro. I've been seeing him a lot. This guy right here, bro. He seems interesting. So wait, tell me, does Gintoki got like a dark past or something? Bro, that's a huge ass animal, bro. Okay, I'll give that a 9. Ooh. Ooh. Nah, I like this. What is this, opening 3? Oh my god. Bro, they got some weird characters, bro. Like, who are these people? Oh yeah, you did say, I think y'all did say, there's aliens in this anime or something. Yo. This fire, bro. Damn! Man, I wanna give this a 10.5 or something, bro. It's breaking the scale. Oh my god. I got a feeling that none of these openings gonna be a miss. Oh my god, who is singing this, bro? This is beautiful. This opening four, right? Yeah. Put this right here. Yeah. Yeah, that's a solid 9, bro. Oh, shoot. Yo, the beats go so hard. I love the guitar. Bruh, nah. I can tell there's no misses in here, bro. I can tell there's no misses. Oh my god. But that group looks so badass. Man, who's this smoking the cig, bro? He look interesting too. Who's this man, bro? Look at his cool ass. You always gotta have those type of characters. I could tell Gintoki was a killer back then, huh? Okay. Damn! Another 9, bro? No way, bro. Gotta give this a 9. I think y'all told me this anime, it doesn't have fillers like that, right? I'm not mistaken. Oh my god, he just threw that like a boomerang. Yo! Bruh, they got some exotic ass animals too, bro. They got red sharks in here or something. Oh my god, he looks so badass, bro. I already saw him in the top 10 Gintama fights. And I don't know who's this. Who's that? Who's this? Man got an umbrella? I think that umbrella can shoot or something. They got, bro, like, bro, I don't know if I'm going to give any of these openings an 8, bro. I'm just trying to find when I can give an 8. That's a 9 again. I wonder how strong are, like, these characters right here. I don't know their names. Damn. I think y'all told me in the comments Gintoki's friends' names. I need to check again. Holy. Bro, I can just tell this is one unique ass show, bro. Like, there's so much stuff going on, bro. It's definitely original. Okay, I'll give that an 8.5. I'll give that 8.5. Still solid. Like, that's solid. That's solid. Bro, I love openings where they show when they were kids and see the improvement, the growth as an adult. Mm. Who is that? Bro, there's so many cool ass characters, bro. Who's this cool ass reading the book, bro? Can't even see his eyes. There's always a sunset in these openings, bro. Oh, that's a 9. That's a 9. Maybe a 9.2. 9.2. Am I doing a troll face? Yo, what is going on? I like that, bro. That's a 9.5 to be ain't gonna lie. I love it when the openings they have a female just singing, bro. Like singing, bro. They put their every bit of their emotion to that song, bro. I love it. This is fire. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. Damn. I gotta give that a 10, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I love that. Damn. I wanna replay it so bad, but I gotta see the next one. I gotta see the next one. Damn. The hell, this guy eat it? What the hell? Yo. This fire, that just a fire ass scene, bro, right here. Yo. Oh my god. Yo, I didn't know, bro. I didn't know these Gintama openings this fire, bro. Damn. How come I don't hear nobody talk about these fire ass openings? Not gonna lie. Out of all the animes I watch, I think Gintama got the best openings, bro. Out of all the animes right now. If they keep this up. They love showing that sunset, bro. Let me see. The hell was he butt naked? Wait. Yo, that's wild. I'll give that an 8.5. This gotta be a crazy arc, bro. Is this like the best arc in the show? Come on, let me know, let me know. I know it was crazy. I'm hooked to Gintama, but ain't gonna lie, after this opening, we watching it, bro. We watching it tomorrow, bro. Yeah, that was fire. That was fire, bro. Damn, is that... I don't know which one's the best one. Yo, I don't know which one's the best one. Oh my God. Yo, that's an 11. That's an 11. Damn, wait, is Gintama over? Is Gintama over, right? I think it is. That was a 9.5. No misses, man. Bro, I know y'all got this in y'all playlist, bro. Y'all got one of these Gintama in y'all playlist, bro. That y'all listen to. Don't cap now. Dang, she got... Who's this? Yeah, I can tell she cold, bro. You can't have the skull on the side of your head and you're not cold. Can't have no skull mask and you're not cold, bro. Oh my god, bro. Like, I really want to find a miss, bro. Like, I really want to find a miss. All of these been 8 and above. Like, that one right there, I'll give it an 8.7. Like, I'm trying to find a miss, bro. What's this right here? Bro, I love how every opening is a complete different vibe, bro. He's put his pants down, bro. Friday, on Saturday, on Sunday, one day. That's why I'll give it an 8. It's catchy. Oh, this looks like a serious one right here. Okay. I just noticed there's no, like, bars on the side of the screen. It's definitely recent. Oh, wait. He's a shinobi? Okay, I didn't know that. Okay, he's a very interesting character, bro. That's 5. That's 5. That's an 8.5 too. That was 5. Yo, why does it sound so familiar? This opening sounds so familiar. Maybe it's all them anime IG pages I be following, bro. Yo, bro, on the top 10 fights, bro, this man's a demon, bro. Yeah, like, off looks too, he's a demon, bro. Oh my god, I can't wait till I see him. That was fire, bro. That's a 9. Yo, bro. Bro, I can see why y'all, this is y'all favorite anime, bro. I can see why this is number one over the animes like One Piece, Naruto, you know, the big three, Dragon Ball Z and everything. Like, I can see it now. I can see it. Like, he got his own style, bro. I love it. That was, let me get that rating. I'll give that, damn, that was so good. That was so good. Wait, let me play a little bit. Let me play a little bit. It looked like the aliens took over for real. What the hell? Yo. Yo, like, this is what I'm talking about, bro. I've never seen stuff like this. Samurais, aliens, like, what? Like, yo. I wonder what's Gintoki's goal? I wonder what his goal is. I'm gonna find out. Like, you can't even hate on this, bro. Like, even if you try, you can't, bro. You can't. Can't hate on this. Everything has been an 8 and above. God damn, bro. 9 again. Oh, this is the last one? Damn, I wanted more too, bro. This is really the last one? Damn. Like, bro. Damn. I know y'all were crying when y'all saw this opening, bro. Oh my god. Especially when y'all finish the anime, bro, and y'all watch this opening again. Damn. Damn, bro. That was so fun. Yo. Yo, bro. Everything been a banger. That was a 9.5. I think based off my ratings, this was probably my favorite one, right? This was my favorite, right? Yeah, this was my favorite. I think. I love this part right here, bro. It's gonna come up. Yo, that's fine. That's fine, bro. That's fine. And I love this, bro. What is it? Dilemma? Yes. Oh my god, this is so good, bro. This is so good. And then, damn, I love this one too in the beginning. This is so... Well, let me play this part. Let me play this part right here. Man, bro. Yeah, if this is not the best anime with the openings, it has to be top 3, bro. It has to be top 3. Yep, I'm gonna start my Gintama journey. tomorrow. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, show love to the YG gang, and I'm out.